chronic cough natural cure. I haven't seen too many articles about a chronic cough natural cure. Have you? And yet, when you're the one hacking like a wild horse, a cure would be the best thing that could happen to you. Coughing is your body's way of trying to remove something that shouldn't be there in your lungs. Some of the things that cause a chronic cough are smoking, allergies to dust, pollen and chemicals, asthma, and even weather changes can all contribute to the dry cough. The lungs and passageways can become sterile. A chronic cough natural cure would be the only real way of helping your body to stop the cough, because most over-the-counter chronic cough medicines are really pretty much worthless. Finding a natural cure for a chronic cough is not as hard as you might think. There are basically two kinds of coughs, a productive one and non-productive one. The chronic cough natural cure addresses the heart of the issue, of what's causing the irritation to your lungs and respiratory passageways. If you live in a dry environment, increase your water intake. In winter, when heating is being used, you need to have humidity added to the environment. This alone will help in your overall health. A cough that is dry won't produce mucus, and that's a serious problem for ending the chronic cough. Some of the cures are lemon juice with black pepper powder and a little salt, or a small amount of white pepper and a teaspoon of honey. Sometimes, the chronic cough natural cure is making sure you are overhydrated, because there is no negative side effect with being overhydrated. You may just make a few extra trips to the restroom. Grapes also have a chronic cough natural cure from the juice and the antioxidants. Grape seed extract is powerful in fighting allergies. Find cough drops with eucalyptus and mint, with little or no sugar added. Of course, the old honey and lemon combination work very well too. This powerful twosome natural cure is effective for most nagging coughs. Keep this regimen up as often as you feel the need. Along with the water, you won't suffer from the negative side effects as can from so many over-the-counter drugs. Try to avoid taking antihistamines whenever possible. These always will dry you out more. If you suffer from allergies, drink more water, even when you may not feel like it. This also helps to detoxify your body from toxins in your system. The best natural cure for a cough caused by allergies is oil of oregano. I've used it during intense allergy seasons and made it through successfully without ever popping an antihistamine. Oil of oregano also has strong natural antiviral and antibiotic properties. Expectorants help the body expel mucus from the lungs, nose and throat. There are many natural herbs that are effective against the dry and chronic cough. With these tips and advice, you'll be better prepared the next time you have the most nagging experience of the dry cough. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe link below. Article source as inarticles.com.